Okay, so this test is going to look at how easy it is for gases to get from your lungs across into your bloodstream and back again. So for this test, what I'm going to ask you to do is start breathing normally on the mouthpiece. Then I'll ask you to take a nice breath in, empty out as far as you can, really push, keep going for as long as you can. When you can't push anymore, I'm then going to ask you to take a big deep breath right up to the top, fill your lungs. When you've got to the top, hold your breath there for about 10 seconds and then breathe back out through the machine, and then that will be the test over. Does that all sound okay?
Yep.
Lovely. So first thing I'm going to do is pop the mouthpiece onto the device. So if you could pop your mouth onto the tube for me, how does that feel?
Yeah.
Lovely. Also going to ask you to wear some nose pegs on your nose as well. So if you wouldn't mind popping those on for me. That's lovely. Okay, I'm just going to set this machine going. Just bear with me for a second. Okay, if you'd like to pop your mouth onto the tube for me there, please. Lips tight, neck and shoulders relaxed. Just breathing gently in and out, nice and easy. That's good. When you feel you're ready, just a nice breath in. Empty out as far as you can. Empty, 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 and keep squeezing now for as long as you can. Keep pushing. Push, push, push. It's still coming. Still coming. Few more seconds if you can keep this going. Keep it going. Lips tight. When there's no more left, nice big deep one in for me. Big stretch. Up, 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 up. Hold your breath for me there. Keeping those lips tight. Just got another 4 seconds left. 2 more seconds, lips tight, and breathe back through the tube. Nice and steady, keep it going. Nearly there, couple of seconds more if you can keep pushing. All the way down. When you can't breathe out anymore, just come away from the tube. That's lovely, pop the pegs off there. So with this test, we need to leave you to relax for about 4 minutes. After that 4 minutes, we'll just do exactly the same again and make sure it matches what we got with the first one. Okay.